this picture, but we have a problem. The problem is that this wall doesn't have any wood, no stud to drill into. So we're going to have to use drywall hangers. And a drywall hanger has a screw and it has a casing. So I'm going to show you how to put that into the wall. Actually, I think we'll do this next week.